Good morning, everybody. How are you? I hope you are fine. I am right. Say yes, ma'am. Now, this is your English class. Welcome you. And you have done your homework. Please show me your homework. Okay, okay. Shornendu, where is your... Okay, very good. So, you are so good student. You know, you are very, very, very good student. Now, today we learn at first, E, open this page. Put CW under it. E for elephant. You have seen elephant? We can see elephant in the zoo. E for elephant. Say with me, E for elephant. E for elephant. E for eyes. E for eyes. E for eyes. Now can you tell me how many legs does an elephant have? Tell me. How many? Shornendu, I, very good Moinul. Shornendu, I think this is your problem. Please check your mobile. Very good. Aradha, Shornendu, please check your mobile set. I think it is your problem. Now, open this page. Put CW, color the D. Look, color the D. Color as you wish. Color the D. Now you can see, Shornendu. Now you can see. Raise your hand. Okay. Now color the D. Aradha, color it. Aradha. Wow, Moinul, very good, very good. Shornendu, Aradha, Swarnendu completed. Very good, Aradhya and Swarnendu both together. Very good. Next. What is this? This is E. Join the dot and this one. Only join the dot. No need to color. Only join the dot E and join the dot this. This is a emu bird. This is a bird. Its name Emu, E for Emu, and it is Emu's egg. You just join the dot. Moinul, very good. Swarnendu, very good. Aradhya, now your turn. Okay, very good, Aradhya. Now, this is today's last classwork. Do this page. Join the dot and write E. And next page, it is your homework. One page for classwork, and this page for classwork, and this one for homework. Okay, now do the classwork. Aradhya, why you are sitting? What happened, Moinul? Is there any problem?
Sharnendu. Sit straight. Very good, Aradhya. তুমি যতটা পারো ততটাই করো, ওকে? Moinul is very good boy. Moinul, smile please. Moinul, lekhar jonno bokuni khacchile baba mar kache, kintu Moinul to good boy. Moinul, very good. You all my very good student. Wow, Sharnendu, you also very good boy, very good. Very good. And Aradhya, show me. Let me see how much you have done. Okay, very good. You complete it with homework. Okay. This page is your homework. Okay. And Aradhya, you complete the next portion with your homework. Now, look at board. Now tell me, everybody will give the answer after letter. You K. What comes after K? Write down the answer. L. Very good, Sharnendu. Very good, Aradhya. And next one. M then Sharnendu already answered. Okay. M then N. Q. What comes after Q? Which letter? Yes. Very good. R. Next B. Which letter comes after B? C. Moinul, very good. Aradhya, where is your answer? Yes. Very good. Next, J. What comes K? Sharnendu, Moinul, Aradhya, where is your answer? Yes. So today we learned after letters. You all practice it at your home and we will meet in our next class. Ta-ta.